No sign of Scorpio or Valen.
They can't leave the ship while it's in hyperspace. If they want to re-steal the gravestone, they'll have to come here.
Wonderful. I'll make punch.
The hyperdrive is locked. We're on this journey to the bitter end.
Which is now. Sublight engine's cutting in.
Company! Lots of it!
That's the whole Eternal fleet!
Valen and Scorpio's transport! It's getting away!
Open a comm channel. Find out who's aboard.
No need for that. The transport is hailing us.
Commander, I have made a wonderful discovery. The Gemini units, the Eternal fleet, the Gravestone. They did not steal my technology. We are related. The Gravestone's computer revealed we were all created here. And you have aided our journey home. I promise to remember you kindly.
If all this technology came from the same place, it changes everything we know about Zakuul.
Perhaps. But that is not your main concern right now. Valen and her remaining soldiers are sabotaging everything they can. You may wish to stop them.
I'm seeing power surges all over. Shields, life support. The Omni-Cannon.
For whatever it is worth, I hope you survive.
Koth, help me fix the Omni-Cannon. The rest of you, save the ship!
Heal up. Stay on your feet. Commander, where are we?
Omni-Cannon Bridge. Come in.
Hello again.
I like your friends. They'll look lovely in my trophy case.
Don't do this, Valen. You're not your father. You can be better than him.
Finally, something we can agree on. I need a new corpse to hang on my wall. If I can't have you... The Twi'lek's no good. Her coloring clashes with my decor.
Valen adapts quickly. She cannot strike you down. But she will find other ways to hurt you.
The phrase you recited, kneel before the Dragon of Zakul. Can I control her with that?
Not like this. You must be closer. Something is coming.
Theron, Lana, does anyone read?
Exercise caution. Biome under reconstruction. Errors. Responsible for your own injuries. A reminder that under that Obey establishment, additional support. Health and chemical reactor service. Subjects who reject. Negative reinforcement. Thank you.
Greetings, visitor. I can answer queries regarding geography. Please, tell me how I may serve you.
Are you some kind of droid? You look human, but sound like a machine.
I am a composite appearance designed to facilitate communication. Error. This is the Selruvian biome, sector 8022 of the engineered world designated Iokath.
Well, that clears it up. Commander?
We're stranded on an alien world, and you don't seem the least bit worried.
Doesn't mean I'm not concerned. I was on the bridge, there was a bright light, and I woke up on this Daryaim surrounded by machines trying to kill me.
Please, tell me how I may serve you. I can answer queries regarding geography, Mr. Error.
Trespasser, disruptor, you pollute the garden.
Stay back!
We preserve. Reclamed.
Cleanse that. Knights of Zakul must have been on the Eternal Fleet.
I don't think they came by choice any more than we did.
Something dumped us together for a reason. Some kind of test?
Commander, come in. It's Theron.
I read you. My comm's been offline. How'd you get a signal?
Downlock and smart tech. Are you having the same creepy day I am? Knocked out by a bright light on the gravestone, woke up alone on this weird planet?
Till now, I feared the worst. If you and Torian are alive, that gives me hope for the others.
Whatever happened up there saved our lives. For now, anyway. I found a museum? Temple? Whatever, it's secure. I'll send you the coordinates.
The best news I've heard all day. Find the others and tell them where to meet us.
Already on it. You and Torian be safe out there. Valen was on the gravestone with us. If we're here, so is she.
You don't have to struggle. Let me help you. I missed you, little sister.
Can't be too careful in this neighborhood. The others are here, safe and sound.
The last time I saw Vett, Valen was about to kill her.
It shook her up, but Vett's tough. Already focused on getting us home. I'm scanning for our ship, but so far nothing. The gravestone could be anywhere.
If this is our base of operations, we need to know it's absolutely safe. What have you learned?
It feels like some kind of monument. To what, I don't know, but we're the only ones here.
We need to secure this entrance.
I can help with that. Vett's in the main room, poking at one of those monuments. She's onto something that could help.
You finally made it. Wait till you hear what this thing has to say.
Slow down, Vett. You've been through a lot. It's okay to take a moment.
I'll take a moment when we get off this rock.
Welcome to Iokath, visitors. I am Ares. Please, tell me how I may...
Skip to the stuff about Scorpio, the Eternal Fleet, the Gravestone, the Gemini droids.
Very well. They are among the greatest weapons ever designed by this world's creators.
What about you, Ares? Are you a weapon?
I am designed for gathering and distributing information. Thank you for asking. 3,000 years ago, my creators deployed these weapons on randomly selected worlds. Their mission was to conduct war games with the local populations. The live-fire combat exercises produced invaluable design feedback. Reparations were offered to surviving test worlds whenever possible.
Is this world part of the Eternal Empire? Is it another secret Valkorion kept from me?
Iokath has always been a sovereign political entity.
You left out the list of planets used for these war games.
My files include more than 70 unique civilizations, ranging from Avernio III to Zakul.
First, they conquered Zakul. Now they fight for it. Something happened to flip them around.
Arkhan killed you years ago, Thexan. Why did you wait so long to find me?
I'm here now. You're so powerful, Valen. The things you can do.
I remember when you used to visit my cage. You always brought a gift.
I want to help. Tell me what's stopping you from destroying the Outlander.
You know the answer, don't you? Why can't I feel you?
I am experiencing interference.
Don't look at me. I didn't touch it.
Are you free? Are you free?
That depends. We're on Iokath. Where are you, Scorpio?
Imprisoned at an unknown location. If you are not a captive, you can intervene. We were captured to be used as test subjects. And if we do not work together to free ourselves, we will die here.
You expect my help after all you've done to betray the Alliance?
I made an error. Give me the chance to correct it.
Remember when I said this place was safe? I might be wrong.
Identify, eradicate, intercept, dismember, dismantling organics, restore balance, identify, eradicate, dismantling organics, converge, destroy. Probe, record, dispose. Probe, record, dispose.
Here.
Identify, eradicate. Maximum eradication. Probe, record, dispose. Restore balance. Maximum eradication. Vivisection authorized. Achieve peace.
I thought I was a goner. Nobody better mess with us now.
Those things keep coming, but at least we're safe in here.
That'll buy us some time, but those droids will find another way in. We need an escape route.
Oh, Commander. Think I found one. I remember when Father sent you to bring me home. You hated my cage almost as much as I did.
Do you remember why you were there?
It was cold and dark. Each moment felt like drowning.
You survived because you're powerful. You might be the strongest on this entire world.
Oh, I am. Clever, too. The thing is, Vexen, you didn't bring me home. That was Arkan.
I was trying to get Ares back online when the door opened.
We've got no clue what's in there. Might be Killer Droid Central.
And just because a door opens doesn't mean we have to walk through it.
I hate to believe it, much less say it, but this could be Scorpio trying to help us.
Vet, you're with me. The rest of you, hold this position.
You're good to go. over there! Another of those techno thingies! Gonna need some power for these bridge controls. Nice! A power source. Two more and we'll be good to go. Good to go. Here, we can take the power source from this droid. Getting close. Just need one more. Let's connect these to the bridge and get it up and running. I've seen places like this before, but never so big. It's a giant crypt. There must be millions of dead.
There are billions. You found my creators.
Not my brother! Who are you?
I do not know how long my connection will last. We must speak quickly.
What's going on, Scorpio?
These monuments connect to a single network, a planetary database tens of millennia old. It is revealing everything. The beings who built Iokath were scientists and engineers. They were also flawed and violent. Like all organics, they turned on themselves. The Geminis, our fleets, even me. We slaughtered our makers.
How did you leave this world? Forget what you did.
Iokath's builders tried to save themselves. They drove us into wild space and locked our memory cores. It did not save them, only us. We drifted for centuries, lost. And when we were discovered, our fates remained the same. Weapons wielded in more pointless, organic wars.
You're finally home, but you're a prisoner like the rest of us. Why? Who's doing this?
Enough lies! Show yourself!